You have a higher one?
That's all. Is it here? That was the same song. Yeah, yeah, it was. So I know, yeah, she wanted to rest it a little bit, and she did. There was another song. I already played it to you. Yeah, that is what I was thinking too.
Thank you. It's really sad, you know.
Yeah.
The voice, I'm listening to the voice, you know, in itself. Because a voice in itself, yeah, you know it yourself. It says a lot.
Yeah, I'm listening to your words. I have the same thoughts too, you know.
Thank you. I needed to hear it because last time I was just crying all the time.
Yeah.
And then you can. Now, you know what we're gonna do, you know, when she's free? We're gonna let you go to, she wants to go to singing lessons, you know, they don't let her in things. She will get singing lessons, I give that, you know. She can get guitar course, and then we're gonna fix that. She can record her 2-3 songs in a studio somewhere in Kristiansand, or maybe we ask Audun, you know.
Yeah.
Maybe he still have a studio, you know.
Yeah, he will do that. I don't just have 10 minutes with him, sorry.
Yeah.
But nice thoughts. That is, I'm not quite sure if she's still into playing guitar, but you have to see what she's into, you know.
Yeah.
But what a nice thought, Helena. What a nice thought.
Hello.
Yeah, you want to brush your teeth, actually, yeah?
I just way too late.
What is with the toothbrush? You want to take it with you? Or?
No, I just get a new one. I just get a new one.
Yeah, I just...
Yeah. Is it okay I go down to reception?
No. Can we go together, or...?
Yeah. Do you think there's more space in
there? There's what?
There's more space in the hallway.
Oh, yeah, just put it in the hallway. I just made it.